Dear student, Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to our online classes. Hope so you all are fine. Here we go to solve exercise 1A. Here is the question number 1. Determine whether each of the following is a prime or a composite number. These are the numbers. Now tell which number is a prime number and which number is a composite number. Firstly, what is prime number? You know, the prime number is a whole number that has exactly two different factors, one and itself. And what is a composite number? The composite number has more than two factors. You will solve this one question in your notebooks. Now come to the second number. Find the prime factorization of each of the following numbers, leaving your answer in index notation. Number A. We will solve this one in question number A, 72. Firstly, we divide it. We divide it by the smallest prime factor and continue the process until we obtain 1. The smallest prime factor is 2. We divide 72 on number 2. 2 threes are 6. Here 1 carry, 2 6 are 12. Again divided by smallest prime number, 2 ones are 2, 2 eights are 16. Again it's divide by 2, 2 nines are 18. Now 9 is not divided by 2, it's divided by 3. 3 threes are 9, and 3 also divided by 3. 3 ones are 3. Now it's totally divided. Now we will write like this. 72 has a prime factors 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. Now you will see 2 has, there is a 3 2. We will write 2 ki power 3, and there is a 2 3. We will write 3 ki power 2. It is your answer. Now you will do all these questions in your notebook.
Thank you. Allah Hafiz. Stay home. Safe Pakistan.